in Stockholm, Sweden. Welcome to the EA Sports World Tournament of Hockey. I'm Jim Hewson. With me for this round-robin match is Craig Simpson. Tonight, it's a heated battle between Sweden and Russia. Face-off won by Datsyuk. Sundin. Jumped on by Sundin to Forsberg. Quick shot. Abby Bulin made the save to Kovalchuk, and he carries it to center. Dumped in by Kovalchuk. To Peter Forsberg, who makes any list as one of the top players in the game today.
So many penalties are the result of a sloppy play.
You mean the player's out of position?
Exactly. And to stop his man, he had to take the penalty.
The puck is about to be dropped. The faceoff goes to Sweden. Here's Mattias Norström. He passes it to Frolov. Delayed call. Alfredsson will get the gate for holding. With four players on either side, this game should open up.
Well, look for some longer passes and more odd man rushes. The tempo of this game could really pick up.
Oh, he hit the post! From behind the net, here's Peter Forsberg. Hasn't registered a shot on goal so far. Shot the puck! Easy stop for Heavy Bullet. Jonsson takes possession of the puck. He stopped it again! Jumped on by Jonsson. One-time shot. Just wide of the goal. Sweden picks it up. Turned aside by Heavy Bulin. And he stopped that and he hangs on. A tough shot, but he managed to make the save.
A big part of stopping a wrist shot is positioning. You can't leave any holes.
To Kasparaitis. There's going to be a penalty. Gonchar gets called for hooking. Sweden has to make good on their advantage.
This'll be a great chance for a big goal.
Sundin wins the draw. Sweden takes it. To Marcus Naslund. Want a good, honest answer to a question? Ask Marcus.
Made the defense look bad.
He scores! Marcus Naslund! Russia looks rattled by that quick goal. Is this a sign of things to come?
Could be. Seeing their defense slip up so fast has to come as a surprise.
Quick shot from the slot. Oh, he missed. Ahead to Hanula. Good shot. Abby Bulin got a leg on it.
And he had to be on his toes there, Jim. Down by two this early is not where you want to be.
Over to Ovechkin. Now he's into the attacking zone. Front of the net. Goes behind his net. Here's Nick Lidstrom looking for his first shot on net. Passes it to Kalinin. Alfredsson leaves the box and turns the play from a 4-on-4 into a power play for his team. Right on! He scores! Daniel Alfredsson! Datsyuk won the draw to Afinaganov. Now it's passed to Zetterberg.
A great deke!
Quick shot from the left! Quickly steered aside by Nick Habibulin to Pavel Datsyuk, who has no panic level. He's very patient with the puck. Quick shot from the right! Turned aside by Lundqvist. Kovalchuk. He passes the puck to Afinaganov. Lundqvist made the pad save to Zetterberg. Here's Vishnevsky to Zetterberg. Fires it! Grabbed by Sweden. Corralled by Sweden. Afinaganov grabs the puck. Here's Alexander Frolov, who hasn't registered a shot on goal so far. Delayed penalty coming up. Shoots the puck from the slot. Here's Alexander Frolov. The ref is signaling for the faceoff. The faceoff goes to Team Russia. Here's Pavel Datsyuk. shoots the puck. Lundqvist makes the save. Here's Mattias Norrström. He clears it out. Habibulin is out of his net to play the puck. Markov. Paulson dumps it. Shoots quickly. He scores. Midway through the first, they're already running away with this. Russia is looking lifeless out there.
Well, to fall behind by three this early is a real shocker. They have to find some energy quick.
Snaps the shot. Russia has it now to Kovalev. He scores! Alex Kovalev answered back in a hurry. Faceoff won by Sundin. He moves it into the attacking zone. That one won't beat Nick Habibulin. Little deke there by Fedorov. Passed ahead to Zubas. Now he carries the puck to center. Fired it from the left. Saved by Lundqvist. About to drop the puck. The faceoff goes to Team Russia. Shoots the puck. That's blocked by the defender. Passed over to Forsberg. Shoots the puck. Habibulin makes the save. Zhitnik takes control. He'll just move the puck into the neutral zone. The puck crosses the line, and that's icing. He denied them that time, but they're really on top of him.
Well, Jim, he could use some help from his penalty killers.
Faceoff won by Fedorov to Darius Kasparaitis. Out comes Dinis Zubris to Sergei Fedorov. Shoots it! He misses! Puck picked up by Zubris. Down. He scores! Dinis Zubris! Faceoff won by Datsyuk. Markov. Cuts in front! Lundqvist reached out for the puck. In front. Another stop. Sweden grabs it. Jonsson. Now he carries the puck to center. It's jumped on by Alfredsson to Peter Forsberg. Now over to Alfredsson. Shoots! He misses. Stone cold by Habibulin.
He had to be quick there to keep the score close.
He stopped it again.
Markov. To Kovalchuk. And icing is called as the puck crosses the line. We're ready for the faceoff. The faceoff goes to Russia, to Zhitnik. Now he moves the puck into the attacking zone.
Fires one right on!
That's blocked. Here's Mats Sundin. He passes it to Kalinin. Grabbed by Sweden to Henrik Sedin. Now a pass up to Kovalev. Less than 2 minutes to go in the first period. The ref indicates a delayed call. Ovechkin will get the gate for tripping.
He took him down and now pays the price.
Tripping will mean some time in the box. Sweden is executing well with a man advantage so far tonight, Craig. They're 2 for 3 and they get another chance here.
Well, this power play isn't afraid to let the puck go. And that's why they've been so successful.
Shot from the left.
Lundqvist reached out for the puck. Sundin. Shoots from the sharp angle. Habibulin makes the save. To Fedorov. Shoots the puck. And he whistled it wide of the net. Here's Daniel Alfredsson, who's got a goal in this game. And that'll wrap up the period with a score 3-2 as we head to the break. They're getting ready for the faceoff. Russia wins yet another faceoff to Sergei Gonchar.
Shoots it hard!
Corralled by Sweden to Forsberg. Now he moves it to center. We've reached the midway mark of the penalty, and they haven't been able to generate a whole lot of anything with a man advantage.
Jim, it looks like they're trying to make the perfect play out there. All they need to do is keep firing the puck on goal, and good things will happen.
Johnson. Now it's passed to Fedorov. Takes the shot. Here's Mattias Norrström. He passes the puck to Alfredsson. Johnson. That's offside. The puck is about to be dropped. Shamnov won the draw to Vishnevsky. Huge shot! Here's Janssen. He passes it to Sundin. Sweden didn't get a whole lot done, but there's still a solid 2-for-4 on the power play. Markov. There's a quick shot. Here's Janssen. Here's Marcus Naslund, who's got this game off to a good start with the first goal. He passes the puck to Sundin. Quick shot! Quickly steered aside by Nick Habibulin.
And he had to be quick there to keep his team from falling behind by two.
He shoots!
Lundqvist turns it away. Ovechkin takes possession. He intercepts the pass. It's cleared out by Janssen, and the linesman calls icing as the puck crosses the line. The ref is signaling for the faceoff. The faceoff goes to Team Russia, to Sergei Gonchar. And that'll be another icing call. Habibulin gets in front of the wrist shot and makes the save.
Jim, to him, it was like the puck was a beach ball.
The faceoff goes to Team Sweden. Out they'll start.
Shot it!
Here's Daniel Alfredsson to Forsberg. Right in, oop, post! Big shot, blocked in front of the net. Here's Sergei Fedorov.
Oh, he hit the post
behind the net. He steals the pass. Here's Daniel.
Oop, oop, post.
Here's Sergei Fedorov to Dinis Zubris. And he's over the blue line on the attack.
Rips it hard on net.
Turned away by Lundqvist. Sweden takes possession to Daniel Alfredsson.
They score
to take a 2-goal lead midway through the second. And that will push them a little further down in the hole.
Now, they need a goal before the break. Now, that'll put them within one and give them the whole third period to tie it up.
About to drop the puck. To Vishnevsky. And it's a one-goal game, middle of the second period. That goal is a huge weight off their shoulders.
They're still down by one. That's a big improvement.
Shoots it quickly.
Just wide of the net. Here's Pavel Datsyuk, down into the corner. It goes wide.
Sundin.
Here's Daniel Alfredsson.
Ooh, quick shot.
Habibulin turns the shot aside.
Whips it.
That's blocked and didn't get through.
Russia
finds it to Pavel Datsyuk.
Fires it.
Hit the man in front of the net. Pass up to Henrik Sedin.
Quick, they score
to take a 2-goal lead midway through the second.
Russia
is in a tough spot now.
Well, the big thing is to not allow another goal. Very few teams can recover from a 3-goal deficit.
From behind the net. In front. And he hangs onto the puck for the whistle.
He made sure that he finished his check, and he finished it hard.
Russia wins yet another faceoff.
Snaps the shot.
Saved by Lundqvist. Out comes Henrik Sedin. And he passes it over to Sundin. Out comes Sergei Gonchar.
He shoots!
Lundqvist turns it aside. Here's Marcus Naslund, a big part of his team's great game.
Oh, shot! Just missed the net.
Puck taken by Naslund to Matt Sundin.
Missed the net. Corralled by Russia.
Quick up to Gonchar. Now a pass up to Henrik Sedin.
Scooped up by Sweden.
Lundqvist got a pad on it. Lundqvist out of his net to play the puck to Sundin. Now it's passed to Naslund.
Cuts in front!
To Dinis Zubras. Now he moves it to center. He's in over the blue line on the attack. To Fedorov.
Quick shot!
Lundqvist stones him!
Markov. Fired it!
To Finneganov. He passes the puck to Vishnevsky.
Another shot!
Oh, and he just missed the net.
One-timer!
Sundin. Here's Daniel Alf.
Oh, there's a shot.
That one won't beat Nick Habibulin. Kovalchuk. He passes it to Alfredson.
Quick shot,
and he whistled it wide in the net. Kovalchuk to Vishnevsky, through center. They gain the blue line on the attack.
Oop, post! Shoots it!
Sweden gobbles it up. Olin dumped the puck in. Offside.
A good wrist shot, but he was all over it.
He really saw the puck well that time.
Faceoff won by Zhamnov.
Kalinin
clears it safely out. The puck crosses the line, and that's icing. We're ready for the faceoff. We're down to 2 minutes to go in this second period.
Shoots the puck!
Puck corralled by Korolyuk. Into the corner he goes. They're getting ready for the faceoff. Passed over to Zubras. He gets checked.
He shoots!
Lundqvist gets his stick on it. Here's Havlund. Kasparaitis takes possession of the puck. He passes it to Zubras. Lundqvist got a leg on it. The puck is about to be dropped. Faceoff won by Forsberg to Matty Nordstrom. Taken out. Here's Peter Forsberg.
Shot the puck.
Habibulin turns it away. Here's Peter Forsberg. His hands are dirty. He's had a good, hard-working game. To Peter Forsberg. Down into the corner.
Oh, there's a shot.
Pretty nice glove save by Nick Habibulin.
Shoots the puck. He scores! Ilya Kovalchuk.
Russia closes the gap, but they're not out of the woods yet.
They sure aren't, Jim. They still have to tie the game. Luckily, they've got most of the third period to do it.
Into the slot. Sundin grabs the puck.
He intercepts the pass.
Passed over to Yashin.
Shoots quickly.
Lundqvist reached out for the puck. Here's Marcus Naslund, who started the scoring.
Ooh, shot!
Pass up to Ovechkin. Now he takes it into the neutral zone.
Quick shot.
Lundqvist reached out for the puck.
Scores! Early third tie game.
Gets right back in it.
And not even 5 minutes into the third. This looks to be a wild finish, Jim.
Gets the backhand shot off. Habibulin made the save.
To a Finneganoff.
Hey, that's a great deke. Pushed aside by Lundqvist. Puck jumped on by Janssen. Here's Peter Forsberg. He's had a good, hard-working blue-collar game.
Turned over.
Delayed. He scores! Faceoff won by Fedorov. To Kasparaitis.
In front. Wrist shot from the left.
No chance of hitting the net. Here's Dinis Zubras to Darius Kasparaitis. Out comes Matthias Olin.
Offside, Russia.
The ref is signaling for the faceoff. The faceoff goes to Sweden. Great hands. There's a nice move.
Saved by Habibulin.
Unbelievable save. He hangs on to the puck.
Good job to keep the puck out of the net.
He was razor sharp there.
Fires it right on.
Blocked in front of the net. Russia takes possession. They gain the blue line on the attack.
Shoots the puck.
Blocked.
Here's Marcus Naslund. He passes it to Lidström.
Shoots the puck. He scores. Mats Sundin has knotted this up.
This is not what they wanted for the third period.
Jim, they were looking for some insurance. Instead, they've let one in, and we've got a tie game.
Here's Vishnevsky. His hands are dirty. He's had a good, hard-working game.
Right in front. Delayed penalty coming up. One-timer.
Lundqvist gets some wood on it. Sundin gets called for high-sticking.
Russia
has been deadly on the power play tonight.
And they'll get another chance again here. Now, you can't keep giving this team chances and expect to win the game.
Markov. He scores to take the lead midway through the third.
Now we'll see how they respond to that go-ahead goal.
Well, they don't seem like quitters, Jim. I think they'll battle hard for the last half of period.
Shoots!
Lundqvist reached out for the puck.
Paulson clears it out.
Russia scooped it up. Pass up to Ovechkin. Now he moves it out.
Shoots the puck! Kalinin!
Here's Dmitry Kalinin. What a gritty performance he's put on. He dumps the puck in.
Cleared down the ice by Lidström. Kanyula shoots the puck. Another shot. Kanyula with it now to Paulson. Quick shot. Turned away by Habibulin. To Yashin, and he moves it out.
It's taken by Kovalchuk.
Markov
clears it safely away. Here's Matthias Olin. From behind the net. Pass up to Nylander. Now he just gets it deep.
Sundin steps back onto the ice, meaning we've returned to 5-on-5 hockey at center. Wrap around!
Habibulin gets his stick on it. Here's Michael Nylander. Here's Havlin. Here's Zetterberg. He's had a good, hard-working blue-collar game.
Fires it! Habibulin. Walker save. Sundin to Zetterberg. Another save. He scores!
The faceoff goes to Russia. Here's Alexei Zhitnik. His hands are dirty. He's had a good, hard-working game.
Shoots the puck from the slot. He scores! It's back-to-back quick ones, and they're up by a goal. Russia
is a team that knows the meaning of the word timing.
And that's something you just can't teach. That goal's put their opponents back on their heels.
Here's Daniel Alfred's.
He scores! We might have OT. They've tied the game.
Late in the third, and they've given up the tying goal.
Now, I wouldn't call a timeout yet, but they definitely need to take a moment to regroup.
Hit. The ref indicates a delayed call. Forsberg will get the gate for high sticking. Russia is executing well with a man advantage so far tonight, Craig. They're 2 for 3, and they get another chance here.
Well, this power play isn't afraid to let the puck go, and that's why they've been so successful.
Here's Pavel Datsyuk.
One-time shot.
Missed the mark by a long shot. Vishnevsky to Kovalchuk.
Fired it from the slot.
Fearlessly blocked. About to drop the puck.
Nylander wins the draw.
Zhitnik. He passes the puck to Ovechkin. Cleared out by Oland. It's grabbed by Zhitnik to Ovechkin. Now it's passed ahead to Yashin. He gains the blue line on the attack.
He scores! Alexei Yashin!
Russia came up with a big goal right when they needed it.
Now all they've got to do is switch to defense, and it'll be their game.
Less than 2 minutes to go here in the third.
Up to a Finneganov.
Now he takes it into the neutral zone.
Hard shot right on.
Lundqvist makes the big glove save. Forsberg, and the play is offside. We're ready for the faceoff. Faceoff won by Datsyuk.
Markov.
Under a minute to go in the third.
Shot the puck. He scores!
That's a huge goal. They're up by 2 late in the third. That appears to have eased the tension.
I don't think the last few seconds will be quite as exciting.
Over center ice. Lundqvist will watch the rest of the game from the bench. Johnson. And that's icing.
That was one of the best hits you'll see. Perfectly clean, but very effective.
Another face-off win for Russia. Sundin. He passes the puck to Naslund. Right in front. Heavy Bullen's got it. Forsberg in the corner.
Another quick shot.
Another stop.
He stopped it again.
Sweden picked it up. Over to Forsberg.
One-time shot.
That's blocked by the defender. Kovalev dumps the puck in. And the linesman calls icing.
Holy cow, what a hit. He absolutely ran him over.
Into the last 10 seconds of the third. Cleared out of the zone by Datsyuk. That ends it. Team Russia won this game.
Tonight's third star for Team Sweden, number 72, Jörgen Jansson. Tonight's second star, Team Russia, number 5, Vitaly Vishnevsky. And tonight's first star, Team Sweden, number 11, Daniel Alfredsson.
From Stockholm, Sweden, that's it for another one. This is Jim Houston with Craig Simpson. See you next time.